Intuit. Accessibility.
In this video, I will highlight the gestures I use with VoiceOver when using QuickBooks for the iPad. The easiest way to activate VoiceOver, the screen reader on iPads, is to triple-click the shortcut. To do this, we will open up Settings, go to General, then Accessibility. Scroll down to the triple-click Home option and choose VoiceOver. Now, you can simply triple-click the Home button to enable and disable VoiceOver. In iOS 7, you can simply tell Siri to turn on or off VoiceOver.
QuickBooks. Company activity. VoiceOver off. VoiceOver on. VoiceOver off. VoiceOver on.
To browse through different items, flick with one finger, right or left.
Mickey Robertson's company. Create new. Company. Selected. Insights. Customers. Insight. Select company. Create new. Mickey Rob. Create new. Mickey Rob. Create company. Selected. Activity.
To select an item that is highlighted, you can double tap with one finger anywhere on the screen.
Button. Company act. Company activity. Heading. Global ad. But company activity. Global ad.
When you double tap on a button like global ad, it will bring you to a list which you can flick right and left to hear the different items.
Company activity. Vendor. Invoice. Sales receipt. Payment. Expense. Note.